Gilgamesh, king in Uruk. This was the man to whom all things were known. This was the king who knew the countries of the world. He was wise, he saw mysteries and knew secret things. He brought us a tale of the days before the flood. We went on a long journey, weary, worn out with labor, returning to rest, and engraved on a stone, whole stone. Then the gods created Gilgamesh. They gave him a perfect body. Shamash, a glorious sun, endowed him with beauty. Adad, the god of the storm, endowed him with courage. Great gods made his beauty perfect, surpassing all others, terrifying like a great wild bull. Two-thirds they made him god, and one-third man. One third man.